This skinny boy bit my finger. It happened 4 months ago when I was trying to bond him with Mr. Brown. Look how guilty he was. Guilty but still full of pride.